Happy St. Patrick's Day. It's literally the St. Patrick's Day. So I'll show you what I got. So, out here. No, up there. Oh, crap, man. Oh. So, you have to toilet paper it up so you can like use that as a rope and throw it over and use it as a rope. And then he climbs up here, and then he's like, then he opens the door, then you go back in. And I made a sign, it's like, free coins, and it says, like, blah, 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 blah. And then there's a coin, and then there's more coins. And they eventually lead up all the way into the kitchen. And then, because it's here, and it says, climb up, and then he climbs up this, like, little climbing holes, and he gets up here, and you can go in there, and then that's gonna fall down and trap him so he can't get out, and there's a treasure chest, I should probably unlock it for him. Yeah, there you go. And that's my St. Patrick's Day trip. Goodbye, man.